So you might as well be a pig.